छात्र नेताओं की ओर से मैं आमंत्रित कर रहा हूं सुश्री विधि सुभाष पलासपुड़े को, जो एमएससी माइक्रोबायोलॉजी दयानंद साइंस कॉलेज से कर रही हैं और आईआईटी बॉम्बे से रिसर्च कर रही हैं लातूर महाराष्ट्र से। जोरदार तालियों के बीच विधि सुभाष पलासपुड़े।
पीपल इन द वर्ल्ड आर सो हंग्री दैट गॉड कैनॉट अपीयर टू देम एक्सेप्ट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ब्रेड। These words of Mahatma Gandhi make us deeply ruminate about the times when we find ourselves without any food. Warm greetings to honorable dignitaries on the dais and the young leaders before me. This is Ms. Vidhi Subhash Palsapure here to fill my vision towards the topic and express my strong affirmation that yes, young India can rise to zero hunger and zero poverty by 2030. But before moving ahead, let us not forget that good food and good health are not only important for the growth of an individual, but are also equally important for the development of any nation. And when it comes to the country like India, where population is rising so high, where we are being recognized as one of the most developing countries, where we have attained progressive positions in scientific and technological advancements, where we are on the way to achieve basic educational right and gender equality, still, roti, kapda and makan remains the most unattainable basic human right in the chunk of our total population. I completely agree that the current scenario of our nation regarding hunger and poverty is extremely dark. It's pathetic and it can shatter anyone into pieces, when our country is a home for world's 25% most hungry and malnourished population, where thousands of tons of food and food grains are being lost each year due to lack of proper infrastructure, transparent market policies, logistics, post-harvest losses and whatnot. But what does it take to move from negativity to positivity, from darkness to illumination, and from a problem to a solution? It needs a change. A change in me, a change in you, a change in all of us to change the current scenario. Dear friends, we say that our country is rich in culture and heritage. And in this context of hunger and poverty, I would like to put forth one of the greatest examples. That in the land of Lord Annapurna, the concept of bhandaras and mahaprasads are the steps that have been taken since ages in the name of tradition to solve this issue. And now it's a major step. It's the time to take a major step ahead to completely eradicate this problem. Now, what can be done? What can I do? What can you do to solve this issue? Of course, along with the holistic approach in investment in food security, investment in rural development and agriculture, skilled farmers, integrating small enterprises into market values, we as an individual must respect food, must reduce food wastage and must share food with them who need it and don't have access to it, to end hunger, to achieve nutrition, to achieve food security and promote sustainable agriculture development. On an ending note, I would like to say, let my words add up for zero hunger and zero poverty. Let my voice through this platform of Bharatiya Chhatra Sansad echo in the heart of young Indian population to pay their kind attention towards this issue, to make efforts to solve this problem. And yes, cook a very good recipe to make young India zero hunger and zero poverty by 2030. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Bahut dhanyawad Vidhi. मैं परिवार के मुखिया आदरणीय पंकज सिंह जी से अनुरोध करता हूं कि वे विधि का सम्मान करें। वर्तमान विधायक भविष्य की विधायक का सम्मान कर रहे हैं। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। अब मैं लवली प्रोफेशनल यूनिवर्सिटी पंजाब से बी